How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Project JR. Tonight we are doing another FIA race. This is the manufacturer's race. This is round two, and we are racing around Interlagos at Brazil. So this is going to be very interesting. I like the track, but there's a lot of difficult areas. Actually, the whole track is a difficult area. But I'm feeling a bit confident. I'm about a second or two off the main guy's pace, which is, I think they're doing a 129, where I'm doing a high 130, a low 131. So yeah, we're gonna see how that goes. We are just waiting to get into the lobby, and then we're gonna start qualifying. So for this race, it's mandatory to have different compounds tires. So you have a choice between mediums and hards, but you must race with the hards in the race. So for this strategy, I'm gonna do two stints on mediums, and then the last stint I'm gonna do on hards. So yeah, let's see how that goes. So I am still in a driver rating B lobby, which is not the best, but it's also not the worst. So we can see how that goes. Hopefully we do well. I'm a bit nervous, but I think after qualifying we're gonna get a bit more confident. Waiting for the room to get ready. Oh, and the manufacturer of choice is Mercedes, if you haven't watched the previous episode. Okay, let's warm up here a bit. I am the only South African in this lobby. We are gonna struggle because the last race we did was in the rain, and I wasn't doing too bad in the rain, but this is dry, and so it's going to be a lot closer. Because not a lot of people were used to the rain, so I think I was just lucky. So let's see how we do. I just hope my internet holds up. So here we go, qualifying. So we have 10 minutes of qualifying. Trying to waste some petrol. I think this guy is doing the same thing. Stay back here a bit. Okay, here we go, our first lap. Not a good start, but it's fine. We can always improve later on. Okay, we're gonna do one more lap and then we're gonna come in the pits. Hope no one interferes with our lap. Struggling a bit on that corner. hope this guy doesn't ruin my lap. Let's put on some new tires and see how we do. Okay. So we're currently sitting in pole position, but not by much. Sorry guys, the video just went a bit weird there. Stay out of people's way. Okay, so we're doing qualifying now. Let's wait for this guy to go. And this guy. Okay, let's do it. So we're gonna get about two laps in before the session ends. Not too sure how good this lap is gonna be. Yeah, that's not good. Oh man. Okay, we've got one more lap to go. See if we can beat our time. Thank you. damn it. It's not our best lap time. Because our car is full of fuel, so but it's okay. As long as you're on pole, but we can see how Alpha is gonna do. He's running in the Porsche, and we all know the Porsche is quite fast, so. Oh, very close lap times. I could have done much, much better. I think I went a second slower than my practice time. Oh, there he goes. Pole position. Okay. Okay, we're gonna start on mediums, and we are gonna start very, very soon. Okay. Hope we can do well. Whew. Okay, let's go, guys. And here we begin. Another one of these intros. Very dramatic. Oh, my back. To season one. Here we go. Oh, check that Porsche. Okay. So if we stick with our strategy, we might just keep up with first place. Thank you. Oh, quite a few Mercedes. Oh, there's a David Perel Ferrari. It's quite cool. I'm gonna fuel save a bit, but not too much. Okay. And we're off. Trying to stay with Alpha. Stay in your slipstream. Looks like Alpha spun, and he is in 6th place. Okay, so now I've got a good lead. Now it's all about building this lead. Oh. Looks like the guy in second place made a mistake. We've been told we can do about 7 laps on the medium tires. Not doing too bad, we're just struggling a bit. Let's just try and keep it neat and tidy here. The more tires wear out, the earlier we need to brake, so it's gonna be a bit tough on lap 7. You can see the fronts are already wearing out. So we're not doing too bad. Driving very conservative. So the end of lap 7 will come in. Looks like the Spaniard is holding up the two Brits behind him. These tires are struggling. So one more lap on the mediums and then we're gonna come in to put another set of mediums on. And then lap 13 we'll put a pair of odds on. I mean, not a pair, a set. So we've got an 8-second gap now. And guys are already coming into the pits. Go put another set of mediums on, and then let's do about 7 laps of fuel. Okay, there we go. So lap 13 we're gonna come out and put a pair of hards on. Lap 13 or 14. If this guy pitted already. But it seems like we are much faster than him. Defending his line quite nicely. Here we go on the outside. I hope he can see me. There he goes into the pit. A good corner. Got much more grip now that we've got since we put on the medium tires, so it's feeling really good now. So we've got a 10 second lead on the Portuguese person. I don't know if he has to pit still. Guys and how many girls actually race on GT Sport, like the ratio, because I'm sure there's girls that race on sim races. I've seen a lot. You just don't come across them much. But I would love to see more goals in sim racing, because I mean in real life goals are just fast in general. So it'll be really exciting to actually race against a female. Concentrate. Nice and smooth. So we've built quite a massive gap. Okay, so the Portuguese guy was racing on hards. No wonder he was out for so long. It seems like Alpha inherited the second place. It sucks because he spun on the first. On the first or second lap, and I was looking forward to a nice race with him. So we're gonna do one more lap on the mediums, and then we're gonna switch to hards. And I'm gonna see if I can make it by putting one extra lap of fuel in. I usually do that just in case. You never know what might happen. I like how when you go to first gear, car loses a bit of traction so you can make the turn. So about 7 laps of fuel. Let's try it out. So hards and 7 laps of fuel. So far we're doing quite well. Okay, there we go. Just to be safe. And we still come out in front, which is quite cool. Now we just have to be careful, because now we're on hard, and now everything is a bit slower. Unless Alpha, the Brit behind me, has the same strategy, then he still needs to put one more time. You can already feel that fresh tires is a lot tighter on the wheel than used tires. A lot more front end grip. But there's less grip obviously between the mediums and hards. Especially coming out of the corners, you kind of wheel spin a bit more. Alpha needs to pit again. If he doesn't, then he made a really good comeback. Slowly but surely pulling a gap on him. And I have over enough fuel to last me the race. So it looks like he dropped a second there. So he's struggling a bit. So either he's on very worn out mediums or he's on very worn out hards that he's been sitting on for a few laps. Thank you. actually quite impressed with my pace. Not that I'm the quickest, but because I mean, this is all about consistency, especially if you're racing for more than 15-20 laps. You have to be very consistent to keep up the pace, otherwise any of the drivers behind me can snatch first place. So it looks like he is going. Looks like Alpha is going for a very long stint on whatever tires he has. And I'm guessing it's the hards. I mean, after that spin, he probably changed his strategy. I know one stop is an extreme strategy, but it could work with the right hands. All we're trying to do is just stay consistent. That's all. We're not trying to be the fastest, just trying to stay as consistent as we can. Trying to keep the gap between myself and Alpha as is. Because if you can, it's always good to build about a 5 to 10 second gap on second place. So if anything does happen, you can recover quicker and much better than if he's right behind you. Seems like I'm speaking like a pro, but I think it's just logical. And I'm far from a pro. But that's why I'm doing this. I'm trying to get as good as I can. Ooh, that was close. Okay, so we've got one more lap. So I'm happy that we fueled for one extra lap just in case. And even with that extra lap of fuel, didn't cost me too much time. Here we go, last corner. Oh man. That wasn't first place. Ooh, that was good. I really enjoyed that. Oh man, I'm a bit sweaty. That was awesome. That was really awesome. Too bad about Alpha on the second or first lap. Oh man, because I saw him spin like just before the corner, so he probably just locked up and turned too quickly and missed his braking point. But very good recovery from him, or from her. You never know these days. Oh, that was awesome. Slowly climbing the ladder. So far I've been first in every race, touch on wood, wherever wood is. So hopefully I keep the pace and consistency. Project JR. Nice. Victory is mine, baby. That was awesome. Really awesome. Okay. Let's just say thank you to Alpha quickly. Let's save the replay. Okay. So yeah, that's it guys. So I hope you all enjoyed that. It was quite tough, but it was really cool. And another first place. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like, please like, please subscribe, please comment, and enjoy your day. Cheers guys.